Teeth in Johnny. Why make you turn so teeth in Johnny? Why make you teeth so teeth in Johnny? Stone say you don't go live too long. Yeah, hey, hey. I no good thing to see people things and go ticky. Sometimes you see people things and lift me. When them catch them a broke off in the car, you see people things and go ticky. And I make it. Long time you want the boy teeth in Johnny. Should I never teeth it if it carried on a jack? Should I never teeth it?
That's true, them bad, man.
Come to me because I have a plan for the album, and we decided to never mix it up. When I'm looking for bond the teeth, them band, I talk about farming,
yeah,
I talk about love making, because we sing all kind of music,
yeah, yeah,
you know, anything to do with love, anything to do with the earth, and me, that wildlife, man. So we decided to have some man where them every day they get up a pre teeth, you know, they don't work one work for them one. So, and you know, Johnny's always been the bad boy.
Johnny too bad.
So people don't want to bring them one bad boy, and I think that's Johnny alone. So it's a thief in Johnny, you know. Nah, I'm gonna live too long, you know. And this song, you know, goes out for just the thief on the street. It goes out for thief in a parliament too.
Yeah, man, in the cabinet.
It goes out for, yeah, man, in the cabinet them too.
Yeah.
Because enough of them, enough of the countries them mash up because too much thief in Johnny in a parliament. Thief in Johnny in a store, thief in Johnny in a. Depend the ship, Teeth in Johnny, the album. So the song represents the all Teeth in Johnny. To stop. You're not get away, you know? You're not going to get away.
All right, moving right along. Now, Teeth in Johnny became a hit, right? You have done other songs, right? But the song that is now rocking the world and taking the world by storm, and of course, I'm sure that this was the song that brought you to Africa. Old Carola. Why you laugh?
Everybody have a different song. Come on, I make the wildlife teach you. Hey, me born dirty Babylon from ever since. From me born, me a Babylon, me never link. Out of the cup and out of the mug, me say me never drink. Well, me say them boom blast a ship, but he never stink. Well, me say the Babylon corrupted and he never stink. Him a come crawl up on me, call her like a dirty chink. Him a come find out where big stone them a think. Now the world, me never sleep and we never wake. Well, me go suck. Everybody have a different industry. Yeah, man, I don't want to care about one song.
That's true, everybody have a different story. Tell me about the old Carola now. Can you know some good guys to get to the old Carola?
Old Carola now?
Yeah.
Well, but they are caveman.
You have a big smile for your face again.
But they are caveman show them one evening. That's all of them time, yeah.
And
Mad Sarge, you know, from BBS Production, I always say, oh, yeah, carry them, come give me another well advice. Saying, nah, give me another rhythm. So come that evening there, you know, and say, why that never rhythm for you? So I said, alright, I'm here now. So we're going to the studio and keep man, so we're busy, man. I can't listen to rhythm now. I said, but now, something I'm care, I can't listen. Come and go into the old Carola, man. And same way, I said, come and go into the old Carola. Pushed in the CD, now the same old Carola. Same car there. And it starts playing, the rhythm starts playing, I start singing. Inna me old Carola. Inna me old Carola. And about 3 days, it took me to finish the song. And then, Mad Sarge get. You know, from BBS Production, you get a girl from Armand and Chulo, even though. You understand me? But what happened after that was like, you know, like magic. Put on the song. We have the song, it was a nice song, and everybody loves the song.
But you never tour with it, you never.
No, we never tour with it. We just have the song put on me. I mean, the time when my voice is shown, I mean, Andrew Tosh was there, Peter Tosh's son, and he said to me, he said, boy, why life when you do that video, them why night, you know? I'll sing the back. You know, but all of that we still carry the song and put on the song and thing until. You know, we did a work on an African tour. You know what I mean? But it was a different African tour. The one they never come to. We work on a tour, I bring out the song, the man, you know, Aisha Bell hear the song. She was working with me at that time. You know? And She said, why you do that song? I said, boy, you know, you must have there, man. And where. She said, you know what? The DJ Jacko that song, you know. And she, you know, give it to DJ Jacko now, if you listen to it.
Oh.
And Jacko loved the song. That happened about 3 years ago.
3 years after you buy it?
Two.
I said, some great songs to you.
Because we're not paying the man.
Yeah.
And then now, Jacko started playing on the radio. Mm-hmm. Best FM. DJ Jacko, you know, bless him up, you know.
Mm. Yeah, big up yourself, Jacko. Big up.
Bless
up
DJ Jacko from Best FM. Yeah, man, he started playing.
Yeah.
And people are taking on to it. And, you know what I mean? Here it is right now. You know,
that's it. This is what you call your trademark song. Look at everywhere you go, you have to perform that song.
This is why I tell artists, say, no matter fall in love with no song, because the song where I'm gonna love you more, you're not gonna even
believe
it. You don't know,
yeah, that is so.
You know, a million song, and you say, yeah, man, I want them to love, but the people, they love the one,
yeah.
But the old Carola, I'm gonna give thanks to Jamaican people, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And you know, old Carola win award, Shirek Radio.
Oh, really? Tell us a little bit more about that.
2013 or 14?
2013.
Song of the year.
Beautiful.
Shirek Radio in the United States, yeah, man.
And you recently, like, of course, there's a video to it now.
Yeah, we have a video out last year. Mm-hmm. And you know,
you can see it on YouTube.
We're not promoting it that hard yet, but we are getting now promotional machinery. Mm-hmm. Because the song, he's just like that.
Mm-hmm.
Some kind of ambush us.
Yeah.
You know, that song we planned, said we're going to do that song and promote.
I'm not telling you, like, this is a confession for me, because it's not even wildlife to do. You know, so me here, I talk about this whole Carola. I'm to wildlife, man. Whole Carola. And blows us, skirt, ladies and gentlemen, when we see the man perform this tune live and direct, we could not. And then him have a stand, you know, with him twist for the left hand side like him a growing a car.
Yeah, man.
And then the growth, so I get a little Carola and hey, the place.
And then you say, handbrake. And the people say, what?
A whole power.
Yeah, and you see, it's a man who really works for power, it's a culture artist.
Mm.
But in a Jamaica, you have to please your people there.
Yes, most definitely.
Because if you don't please yard, you can't please brother. I mean, I'm going to go out there and I'm going to go all over. You know, I'm going to go to Europe too. Mm-hmm. And thing, you know. But this Carola song, I feel like an artist.
Yeah. And if you have one hit song out there, you know how much
people. In front of your own people, I'm singing and them tell you stop. They say, pull up. I say, come on for the stage.
Yeah.
And the same people, they say, come back, come sing again.
What's your biggest stage that you've ever performed? I know you've done so many of them, but which one really stands out and which one you enjoy being at?
The biggest stage I've ever performed. The biggest stage is not really the best performance.
No.
The biggest stage I perform on is Bob Marley. You know, Bob Marley show in Churchtown.
Okay.
You know, and it was great, very good. Mm-hmm. You understand me? But my best performances, you know,
mm-hmm.
in Westmoreland.
Peter Tosh. Yeah, man, come watch it.
It's my best.
The man of the audience and Nemo. The man of the audience and Nemo.
Yeah,
me and
25,000 people.
Everybody has seen old Carola. Everybody has rocked
to it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It was great. And give thanks to Westmoreland people and give thanks to all of the people and welcome.
As a Rastaman who advocate for the freedom of marijuana,